man.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay, I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. There was just Dad.
We can't stay here. We don't have any money. That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. It's us against the world, Alice. Just the two of us. We have to learn to trust each other. I only have you, and you only have me. And I'm going to do everything I can to make you happy again. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't take androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Yeah, it's still at the motel. Set some uniforms and court bound here.
You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
It's gone.
Thank you. fuck, that's them.
Hey, stop! Police!
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Shoot! We need it alive!
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
Let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.